How'd you do that, man? Oh my god. There's Medusa. Oh my god, there's Medusa. And get her the skull. Oops. Oh my god. That's not fair, man. Oh my god! Ah! Those arrows only. Oh my god. Ah, I missed. Wow. Oh my god. No. Okay. You know what? Summon again. Come on, then. Let's be fair. Come Ooh, that was... Wait. Come on, gargoyles. Gargoyle. Medusa. Uh-oh. Best you can do. Yeah.
away, kind of petrifying me. Medusa my ass.
You must have picked up the artifact and transformed.
Woo! Medusa my ass. Not that difficult after all. Did it! We got the last artifact for the Atlantis gate.
Someone, I tell you, in another time, will remember us.
Yeah! And put that in our ship. Medusa. Now what part did we get? Gorgon. Ah, I still prefer Harp. Harp. Wow! That was awesome. Well, it was difficult to kill Medusa. But at least we didn't, you know, die a lot of times before being able to defeat her. So, this is my build. The Amazon Sept. Amazon Sept. And then I engraved it to this different engravings. Stenhel, 30% potion armor, 25% damage on elite and bosses, because Medusa is the boss. If she's not a boss, elite.